9th overall. Last month.
What else do you need to hear?
Four,
you're going to look back and I mean,
some of the president's recent remarks as racist.
It's a racist party.
And on Wall Street, stocks finished their worst week of the year amid worries about the trade war with China. Dow Jones Industrial Average lost 98 points to close at 26,000.
Here's the fork in the road.
The Nasdaq fell 107 points. The S&P 500 slipped 21. For the week, the Dow lost 2.5%. The S&P 500 dropped 3%.
Postal office.
The Nasdaq fell nearly 4%.
Can we call the elevator? What do you call the elevator?
Greenland's melting ice sheet and the deadly risks of sea level rise, plus much more.
Elevator. Okay, bye-bye.